hour and the last day off.
Well, I don't think they'll yell at me for stealing secrets anymore. Oh, actually, let's walk down this way. These were all partitioned off in offices for various things. At one point, the magazine was down here. They've had other things of documentation down here. This would be a chip lab over here. They moved it. More dark corridors. Guess I should have got the deluxe camera. See what comes out. So I have equipment over there for working on circuit boards and such. And here we're in the factory / warehouse. This used to be production lines and immediate storage. I usually had three production lines going. Chip lab in there. Up there, up the stairs is the new QA department. That'll be locked. It's a big place. Production lines here. Years ago. Leads back to the warehouse area, which is big, 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 and empty, empty, empty. I think the bigger one's shut off, but people were roller skating in it. It is most impressive, but now you get to take what you can. I just thought about doing this morning. It wasn't like I made big plans for rooms to be opened or anything. Yeah. Big warehouse back there. Some more small warehouses. And good roller skating too, I suppose.
closing up shop for the last time.
I have mine too. You're going to be at the what's his name, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Yeah.
Mine's a little bigger than yours.
Yours is bigger than mine.
My cat. Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, competition.
Yes. Carolyn, all you do is pop the label there and pull that off.
Carolyn.
Paste it down.
Bye.